We're live at Courtside, and it looks like we might get a little straight-up New York hoops action here. The Nets, Stephon Marbury and Kenny Anderson of the Celtics versus Fat Joe and Cuban Link from the Terror Squad.
It's hard to explain how my squad the harp of the strain of being the largest name of rap to the almighty Kane. Acknowledge the fame. My college terrain was the rugged streets from Harlem to Queens, back to the Bronx with father the dream. It started this thing called rap where I reign supreme. My team, regardless of that, I've seen things that far as a crack gonna make the hardest, largest artist heart just collapse. I'm part of that, it's why it's so hard to go back and start it from scratch. I'm locked in a trap in a giant cage, trying to save me these few dying days I have left to the form of flesh that I lie in my grave. I'm trying to persuade my mind to try to be brave and not give death the satisfaction of seeing me die in a grave. That's why I rise from the grave, singing church songs like I was Jesus Christ. Ba-ra-ba-ba-bum.
But what you gonna do when one comes knocking at your front door and he wants more? Oh, yeah. Shit! Being a rapper, he'll kill you. What you gonna do when one comes knocking at your front door?
Before dishonor, and welcome drama, yeah. With open arms and a coat of honor. I hope Masana equals God of God.